Okay. Hey, hello, my dear friends. Okay, I wanted to make sure it's capture. Capturing works. I decided to start a new game and pick new character. Amy, that's perfect character. We play as woman, human, and here. I don't know what is escape or not, despite, you know, I should know it. I don't know how my eyes come left, right. Yeah, left, yeah. Aim. Best kill. Wait, why is it all cups? It should not be, but can be. I don't have the cups left. Anyway, I see my reaction modifier is going to still go. What is interesting about Amy is her sheer power to do everything. Okay, so first and very important is how you're going to dispose your characteristic, your first thing to do. So we have no money, right? So Hago seems like after. Dodge and melee are one of the most important skills in the game. Pickpocket is very good, and I consider going picklocks one. You can also go bow. In coins, I think I put this is 47. Okay, let's just say I go Kago 20 44. I forgot what you can buy for 20 the basic stuff, right? Berfistos are better. Okay, so Hagel absolutely will not do. Absolutely doesn't make the cut. Will heal. Let me start with item. Yes. And heal is actually very good skill. Yeah, we might start with heal. Should I sell it? Rather not. It's expensive, wait. If I would have killed Hagu, I could sell it for a total of 35 maybe. This will cost 44 and I would still not have enough money for it. I think heal might not be worth it, so I'm gonna go to it. I mean, it seems so out of place to me that I can heal, maybe throwing it. We have persuasion, right? Yes, perfect. I'm sorry for a slow making character, but it's rather important for this boss first. Thanks. Yeah, crawling. They wanna sell it completely, rather not. So we have this thing as a pit here. I will play because I told me how now I got it. How am I always has an issue to do? You know, it still holds today, this cutscene. And not many people see. At least not many people who are not playing. Unless they saw it in... to this. Subscribe. Yeah, this game is wonderful. I mean, at least the concept I'm trying to show.
Help me, please. Oh, thank you, my friend. I haven't got much time. You must find the boy.
Yeah, he will give you, like, mind quest.
And give him back his ring.
I really like mind quest of Arcanum,
what needs to be done.
Like, giant overlasting plot. It's like serious and smaller quests tying together.
He did unspeakable things to
which
us.
Is like,
we had no choice
like.
But to do as he said.
Unlike, for example, Skyrim, where you immediately
so few of us
final
left, but the work is almost
and
finished, and then the evil. You can't imagine. He's coming back to destroy everything. Everything and everyone. Please. Just find the boy.
You don't
tell
see you will be fighting the dragon to
escaped.
Save your life.
I came back
the very
worn.
Start,
he will know what to do. You, my friend, it's all up to you.
I can't believe it! I mean, you and then the Zeppelin and the fire! And the altar says
I
that...
I forgot numbers.
Do you have any idea what all of this means? You speak! Of course you speak. I am at a loss here. I don't quite... Please, forgive me. I'm making a bloody mess of this whole affair. My name is Virgil, madam, and I'm new to the Panari religion. Listen, madam, I may be new to the Panari. Look, I understand this whole thing sounds ridiculous, especially with you being human and female. Nothing, it's just that the Living One is the reincarnation of a powerful elf wizard. I can't... Look... Obviously, we're both involved in this, whether we like it or not. The path out of here leading down...
Okay, so... Here's some very important thing to do, is to collect what you consider will be good for it. Thermometer is definitely one of those things. Camera is definitely one of these things, just because it has second thermometer. This woman, Victoria. I recognize her by boobs. That's the thing, and it's not one of these things. Run.
Thank you.
This is self defense. I mean, most likely. This is for the moment. We probably should not collect it. Mm-hmm. If you don't answer what to collect and what not to collect, it doesn't really matter. If you can't collect everything, why not? Fallout players may be familiar with what I'm doing. Pretty common strategy in games like this. We'll risk dive later. Okay, now let's start strategy for dive. The ink is blue, pink, as high as it goes. These are mechanicals. Okay, let me save. It's very important to command it from this save, so if something bad happens, I will not be like, oh, should probably save in games like this. Yeah, I can see. So you're on this note.
It is done.
I prefer going here when I have some beasts, so I know it's my problem with killing in Arcanum is that it's too rewarding here, so the game should not be like that. Items to take, I determine if I wanna take item or not. By more or less knowing what I can do with it. So for example, here you have a very good example of what I consider useful. So these railroad spikes are not garbage, I just don't wanna carry them.
What is it that you want of?
Just making sure I didn't take him on the weapon that he could use. This is used for battle beast, for the Bollinger, or something else like this. think you have to tell me what happened here. This is first side quest in the game, or rather potentially first. Now we return to the start. I think this is all the gold you can get from stacking bodies. I wanted to make sure I will not let him stun me. This is for the wars? No.
What is it that you want?
Right click on how quick it's so easy to spin. Yeah, we are right now pretty well around. Well, it doesn't matter, let's go. You don't have to kill anything in that first area, by the way. However, if you wanna get side quest, you will have to return later with Charm Beast stuff. Because you cannot make conversation with ghosts when people attack you. It's minor inconvenience of playing Charm Beast. Like, game didn't exactly like the idea of you doing that. And wasn't playtested for it.
The altar should clear things. I'm sorry. I know this is all a bit much, considering what you've just been through. Let's just get to Shrouded Hills. Madam, you might wish to
You may be wondering what just happened. Yeah, I skip an encounter with Assassin.
Helder Joachim is staying at the inn next to the bank.
It's very important to make saves. More or less know where you stand in your current situation. This small road, this is very important for the community. But how much I paid for it? Honestly, ACP is 10, the ERP is 10, ERP is 10. Yeah, the doesn't fucking matter, this road is very good for everyone. And I have 63 gold, so I paid almost 50. What is very important to know is
what is it that you want?
My bargaining capabilities doesn't really let me complain. We use Inus, space of operation.
Joaquim's room is at the end of the hall on the left.
So you can just talk to a person like this, and he will magically start liking you. Like, he will never have any debuffs on you. Okay. That is the most important in situations like this, is to get rid of items that you may use later, but doesn't really wanna use now. But two thermometers, I think Virgin. That's very bad to split thermometers, but it's okay. I don't know what we wanna do exactly with this herbs, because we wanna have general, so we don't want to herbs. But when? Is a good question.
Do you have a herb turret?
Very good. We probably break it down to essential items. Okay, that was very important. Okay, good to have an escape, buddy. Yeah, I did it. Okay, let's go forward. So I decided, since I have this level ups, we'll go plus 1 dexterity, plus 1 charisma. Very safe bet. Okay, Sog is very good companion. As you saw before, I did my best to...
Good God! What's happened here? These men, I've never seen them before.
To basically improve my standing with him, so he will not leave the party immediately.
Sorry to interrupt.
Yes, good job, Mitch. Social support. So this guy for some reason doesn't take food the value.
Immediately back down.
7 pounds ago. If you want to get it, so we'll keep it. Okay, so we need to find someone with my cousin to work. Did I fuck up? Maybe? I should fucking start saving when I'm under level. I'm sorry, this is my Discord, I will mute it. Okay, sorry, it was slightly important because if I plan to release something tomorrow, it's not really important. I still have the ring. Alright, there was Halking God. Halking God. We need to find Halking God. When you play as Amy, it's very good to get local support. Some people. So they will not try to murder you. Wait, I don't have the ring, I don't have it. Why I describe it? So this is regular person. This one is really cool. Kind of sucks that we let him go, it's kind of one person. Not him. Appropriate. Alright, let's get scrumped. Honestly, it's still working. Even if his prices appear to look scummy as fuck, it's still working to sell. We are in the situation where money has higher value than items. We are currently collecting rumors around the town by speaking to people. Oh fuck, this is the same thing as fucking... So if you have no fucking... We'll eventually go to like 110. And then strange that we'll later have. And cheaper notes to all this the training. The persuasion that makes us better from having the training for it is very beneficial. And then if I stand out the moment. Okay, this is the most hardest like, part of the round, that's the thing. I know how to tell me. Thank you. Now you're safe. And they keep following. This camera I gave, and not important inconsequential items. Like none of this interests me. Maybe this pink look. Early game goals are basically to make as much cash as you can. So later you have an trading angle to take against people.
What is it that you want of me?
Is why does he doesn't have like cash in his chest? Like good NPC. Okay, let's F7 because you cannot get the job if you teleport.
Thank you.
Nice enough, we start the dungeon phase. I always do a special save for it. Done. Please tell me I don't have pause. That would be so unfortunate.
It is done.
So I tell this clown to wait here because otherwise I will just kill me. Now we just go. How he teleported here, I don't know. Okay, that was trash. That was absolutely worthless. This autosave is not my job. Honestly, it's good. It's a good autosave. It doesn't matter, actually. As you see, this is the level of chaos I was pursuing in my endeavor. Not this baby shit, you might fucking get used to in garbage playthrough of bad players. So, once you achieve desired level of terror, reason why I give him money is because that gives XP. XP is more beneficial than money. Heaven help. Now I became terror of standard youth.
What is it that you? I'm ready.
Inventory. Let's sell whatever we fucking can to this rude guy. Maybe we'll start with this guy. I doubt he buy any of the weapons we got, but... Oh, he actually buys sword. And he actually pay handsomely for it. Okay, it was already worth going. Wait. Do you want 37 for fucking copper ring? Is he scamming me? Okay, I'm level 4. You see, everything in his inventory is expensive as shit. I would, for example, like this bow. But we might rather keep this 200 instead of giving it to him. So for now, that's it. This is literally where we fucking stop. I would say it was very good first episode. As you may see, we already have some gang, or at least some essence of gang. This is gang, right? Yeah, this is where the first victim of this terror that plays here. People are rude. I mean, it's normal, but it's still rude. For now, I will leave trashed inventory and rather not drop them. We will also need this Percival. I'm gonna cooperate in this. circumstances. Honestly, I'm very proud that my setup for the post-UAP installation works well for me. I wish I could break this window, it would be easier to exit, but I'm stupid. And sub, moving forward. Just take slower. And no, if you can. Okay, that's it for now. I hope you have a good watch. And see you soon. I will try to like play deep into the sun, if not finish it completely. I cannot promise anything, but I really like the game. And Amy is like my favorite character, so we can go with it.